We never thought it was possible that someday we'd be WWE superstars ourselves.
But if I've learned anything, it's that nothing is truly unattainable.
Congrats on the Hall of Fame.
We were just telling Pac all about how we got started.
We're going to make a list of everything we'll accomplish someday when we become WWE superstars.
Say I'm crazy, but I really think I don't care.
I bet you're here for Bret Hart, eh?
Well, I'm ready for people to know who I am.
I'm with you through good and bad. We're a package deal.
Package deal.
You have to be realistic.
Look, I will make it. It's on our list.
In this business, there's only one surefire way to cement your legacy and become immortal.
The Reaper is waiting to drag you through the fires of hell.
Yes! The ocean of reincarnation!
Come out here and accept my challenge.
If you're not gonna give me a title match, then I'll just have to beat one out of you.
You just risked everything for me.
Show them why you belong here. Hey! If you want to keep running your mouth, then come over here and do it to my face!
You can't recast me! What happens next?
Other than Trey running for his life, I have no idea!
That trophy could be ours.
Don't hold back.
I never do.
I respect your loyalty. That goes a long way in this business.
This isn't over.